The next chapter is carboxylic acids and its derivatives. Carboxylic acids and its derivatives. The general functional group formula of carboxylic acid is RC double bond OOH. This is the general functional group formula. General functional group formula of functional group formula of which one? Carboxylic acid. If R equals to, if R equals to any alkyl group known as aliphatic carboxylic acids. Example, formic acid. What is this? Formic acid. Second one, acetic acid, etc. Next one, if R equals to phenyl group known as aromatic carboxylic acids. Example for aromatic carboxylic acid is benzoic acid. Next one, based on number of carboxylic groups, the aliphatic carboxylic acids are converts into 3 to 4 types. One is monocarboxylic acids. Whenever it is aliphatic, so these are known as fatty acids. Hydrolysis of fatty acids obtain monocarboxylic acids. So that is the reason why all monocarboxylic acids are known as fatty acids, or all aliphatic monocarboxylic acids are what? Fatty acids. Example is acetic acid, formic acid, propionic acid, butyric acid, etc. Second one, dicarboxylic acid contains two carboxylic group. Example is oxalic acid. COOH, this is known as oxalic acid. Next one, tricarboxylic acid. Tricarboxylic acid contains three carboxylic groups. Example is citric acid. Three carboxylic groups. Example is which one? Citric acid. Citric acid. So therefore, all aliphatic monocarboxylic acids are derived from which one? Fatty acids. Derived from which one? Fatty acids. So that is the reason why aliphatic monocarboxylic acids are fatty acids. Which acids? Fatty acids. IUPAC names. IUPAC names of carboxylic acids. First one, CN means common name. Common name is derived based on source. Based on source. Then IUPAC name is alkanoic acid. Which acid? Alkanoic acid. Oic acid is a secondary suffix. Which suffix? Secondary suffix. The common name is derived from, based on the source of the carboxylic acid. So therefore the IUPAC name is what? On the basis of IUPAC rule. So alkane oic acid. Alk means word root. Ane means saturated system. Oic acid is which one? Secondary suffix. Ane is what? Primary suffix. Now, first one is monocarboxylic acids. In that, number one is formic acid. Formicus means red hands. It is mainly obtained from red hands. So that is the reason why this, the common name of this acid is formic acid. This is which one? CN. CN means common name. Only one carbon. So therefore IUPAC name is only one carbon. What is the root word? Methanoic acid. Second one is CH3 C double bond OOH. This is known as acetic acid. Two carbons. So therefore ethanoic acid. Which acid? Ethanoic acid. CH3 CH2 COOH. N propionic acid. Common name is 1-propanoic acid. The reason is the carboxylic will present on first carbon. Fourth one, N butyric acid. It is obtained from butyricus plants, German plants. Okay. Common name is 1-butanoic acid. Fifth one is CH3 CH2 three times 4 plus 1, 5. This is known as N. N-pentanic acid, N-valeric acid, N-valeric acid, IUPAC name is pentanoic acid, which acid? Pentanoic acid, CH2 double bond, CH, COOH, this is known as the common name of this one is acrylic acid. This is vinyl group, vinyl carboxylic group, commonly known as acrylic acid. 1, 2, 3. So therefore, prop 2 in 1 oic acid. Prop 2 in 1 oic acid. Seventh one, CH3CH double bond, CH, COOH, this is known as, common name is crotonic acid. IUPAC is but 2 in 1 oic acid. 1 oic acid. Then the eighth one is CH double bond, CH, COOH, this is known as cinnamic acid. 1, 2, 3, 3 phenyl. 3 phenyl, prop 2 in 1 oic acid. 1 oic acid. This is CH3, CHOH, then COOH. It is a chiral monocarboxylic acid, known as lactic acid. 1, 2, 3. IUPAC is 2-hydroxy, propanoic acid. 2-hydroxy, propanoic acid. Then 10th one, is an aromatic monocarboxylic acid known as benzoic acid. Known as what? Benzoic acid. Okay, so these are which one? Monocarboxylic acid. Then dicarboxylic acids, number one, a two carbons containing dicarboxylic acid is known as oxalic acid. 1, 2, so therefore ethane 1, 2 dioic acid, ethane 1, 2 dioic acid. Second one, CH2 COOH, it is also COOH, known as malonic acid, 1, 2, 3, propane 1, 3, propane 1, 3, dioic acid. Next, third one, COOH, 4 carbons containing dicarboxylic acid known as succinic acid. Succinic acid, 1, 2, 3, 4, butane 1, 4, dioic acid. Butane 1, 4, dioic acid. Fourth one is CH2COOH, 2COOH. The common name of this one is glutaric acid, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, pentane 1, 5, dioic acid. 1, 5, dioic acid. Fifth one is CH2COOH, then CH2COOH. The common name of this one is adipic acid, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, known as hexane, 1, 6, dioic acid. To remember this carboxylic acids, for all these 5 carboxylic acid, oh my, such good apples. Oh my, such good apple. O stands for oxalic acid, M stands for malonic acid, S stands for succinic acid, G stands for glutaric acid, A stands for which one? Adipic acid. Please remember. Okay. These are the some important dicarboxylic acid. And one more is COOH. Talic acid. 2 carboxylic groups on adjacent to carbon atoms in benzene ring. If you want the UPSC name, benzene 1, 2 dicarboxylic acid. Benzene, if you want IUPAC name, benzene 1, 2 dicarboxylic acid. Okay, next one, if 2 carboxylic groups are 1, 3 positions, known as isothalic acid. Isothalic acid, known as benzene 1, 3 dicarboxylic acid. Then last one is tartaric acid. This is known as tartaric acid, IUPAC name 1, 2, 3, 4, benzene, 1,4 dicarboxylic acid. Benzene 1,4 dicarboxylic acid. This is 1,2, this is 1,3. What about this? 1,4 dicarboxylic acid. So these are the some of the important common and IUPAC names of which one? Carboxylic acids. Preparations of carboxylic acids. Number one from methane. It is a industrial process of the preparation of acetic acid from methane gas. When methane react with O2 in presence of manganese acetate or silver oxide to form acetic acid. Which acid? Acetic acid. Second one, from alkene. From alkene, oxidative ozonolysis of alkenes always gives carboxylic acids. C double bond C. The first one is O3 followed by only H2O. It forms 2 moles of carboxylic acid. Rupture of this carbon takes place. For example, CH2 double bond CH2, O3 followed by H2O, it forms 2 moles of formic acid. It forms which one? 2 moles of formic acid. 2 moles of formic acid. CH3, CH double bond, then here is CH3. While using O3 in presence of H2O, a strong oxidizing agent like KMnO4 in presence of basic medium, in both the cases, the rupture of double bond takes place. It forms 2 moles of which one? Acetic acid. 2 moles of which one? Acetic acid. Next one, Koch reaction. Koch reaction Coach reaction. O3 in presence of H2O, KMnO4 potassium permanganate in presence of base. Rupture of this double bond takes place, it forms adipic acid. Here is also which one? Adipic acid. The next one is Koch reaction. When an alkene react with carbon monoxide in presence of steam water at 300 to 400 degrees centigrade to form a carboxylic acid. Which acid? Carboxylic acid. So this particular reaction is known as what? Koch reaction. Now carboxylic acid is formed from carbocation intermediate. So therefore rearrangement is possible. And always Markovnikov product is formed, or Markovnikov carboxylic acid or product is formed, because the reaction is proceeds through carbocation, definitely it undergo rearrangement, as well as which one? Markovnikov product is formed in which reaction? Koch reaction. Now, when we go for the mechanism of this particular reaction, mechanism of Koch reaction, water molecule dissociate into H plus and OH minus. Initially, first which is added, H plus is added. Now it converts into CH3, then CH2, here carries which charge? Positive charge. This carbocation attached with which one? Carbon monoxide. Here contains which one? A lone pair of electrons. CH3, then here is CH2, then C double bond O. What is that? C double bond O. Okay, na? Now here carries which charge? Positive charge. Immediately this bond is shifted here. CH3, then CH2, it is double bond, here carries which charge? C plus. To this which is added, a water molecule is added. CH3, CH2, C double bond O, here carries which one? H plus. Loss of H plus takes place here. So now it converts into CH3, CH2, C double bond O, OH. C double bond O, OH. So this particular reaction is known as what? Koch reaction. Next one, third method from alkynes, from alkynes, C triple bond C, while using KMnO4 in presence of basic medium or oxidative osmolysis, rupture of C triple bond takes place here. It converts into carboxylic acid. Which acid? Carboxylic acid. CH3, C triple bond H. While using any one of the reagent, rupture takes place here. Now, it converts into one mole of acetic acid and another mole of which one? Formic acid. Which one? Formic acid. This is the third method. Then fourth one is from alkyl halides that is hydrolysis of trihalo compounds. Hydrolysis of which one? Trihalo compounds. For example, chlorine. This is known as chloroform. When react with base, it forms and triol. Generally it is unstable. Loss of water molecule takes place. It converts into formic acid. Which acid? Formic acid. Second one, benzo trichloride, Cl, here is Cl. This is known as benzo trichloride. Benzo trichloride. Basic hydrolysis. It converts into a unstable triol. Loss of water molecule takes place. Now it converts into benzoic acid. Which acid? Benzoic acid. So this about from which one? Alkyl halides. The next fourth one is from alcohols. primary alcohols are directly oxidized by a strong oxidizing agents like alkaline KMnO4 or R, K2Cr2O7 in acid medium. This primary alcohol directly converts into which one? Acid. For example, ethyl alcohol converts into acetic acid. Benzyl alcohol oxidizes to which one? Benzoic acid. Which acid? Benzoic acid. Next one, oxidation of carbonyl compounds, earlier we are discussed, oxidation of carbonyl compounds. Aldehyde react with KMnO4 in presence of basic medium or potassium dichromate in presence of acid medium. It converts into an acid. This is ketone, oxidized by potassium permanganate in basic medium. It can act as a strong oxidizing agent. The rupture of carbon takes place. It converts into 2 moles of carboxylic acid. 2 moles of carboxylic acid. This is cyclohexanone, oxidized with potassium permanganate in presence of basic medium. Rupture takes place here. This methylene group converts into a carboxylic acid, so therefore it forms a dicarboxylic acid known as which one? Adipic acid. Which one? Adipic acid. The next one is from Grignard reagents. From Grignard reagents. Now, alkyl magnesium halide is known as Grignard reagent. When this Grignard reagent react with carbon dioxide, generally it can act as a nucleophile, it is an electrophile, or C double bond OMGX. This one, acetic hydrolysis, acid hydrolysis, H3O+. It is converts into a carboxylic acid. Methyl magnesium bromide react with carbon dioxide, it converts into upon hydrolysis, it converts into acetic acid. Thus, rupture takes place here. Then, this is benzene. Chlorine in presence of FeCl3. It forms compound A. Ion reaction with magnesium in presence of dry ether to form B. Ion reaction with carbon dioxide followed by acetic hydrolysis to give C. Now is an aromatic compound in presence of a Lewis acid, so therefore aromatic electrophilic substitution takes place. A is which one? Chlorobenzene. Then B is which one? Phenyl magnesium chloride reacted with carbon dioxide followed by hydrolysis to form which one? Benzoic acid. Which acid? Benzoic acid. A is chlorobenzene, B is phenyl magnesium chloride, C is which one? Benzoic acid. Which acid? Benzoic acid. So this about from Grignard reagents. Right. When it is react with chlorine in presence of sunlight, one equivalent of chlorine is used. One equivalent, it forms chlorocyclopentane. This chlorocyclopentane react with magnesium in presence of ether to form cyclopentyl magnesium chloride. This cyclopentyl magnesium chloride react with carbon dioxide to form C double bond OMG Cl. Then on hydrolysis, acetic hydrolysis, it forms cyclopentane carboxylic acid. Cyclopentane carboxylic acids. Next one from cyanides. Okay, basic ORR, acidic hydrolysis. Acidic hydrolysis of cyanides always gives carboxylic acid. Please remember, basic or acidic hydrolysis of carboxylic acid always gives which one? Basic and acidic hydrolysis of cyanides always gives which one? Carboxylic acids. Now, C triple bond N, H plus, followed by H2O, that is acidic hydrolysis. OH minus is a base hydrolysis. Now it converts into which one? Carboxylic acid. and loss of which molecule takes place? Ammonia molecule takes place. When we see the mechanism of this, just I will show the mechanism of acidic hydrolysis. This is cyanide. Cyanide converts into which one? Acid. C triple bond N. First which is added, H plus is added, here lone pair of electron. Now C triple bond here is carries H plus. Now it converts into carbon carries positive charge, double bond NH. To this, water molecule is added. Then double bond NH. Here is OH double bond, then NH. Now this bond polarized here. Now here is better. To this, H plus is added again, COH double bond, here is what? NH2 positive charge. Now this bond polarized here, this bond here. Now first initially it converts into which one? Amide. This is what? Amide. Then partial hydrolysis of, please remember, the partial hydrolysis of cyanide always gives which one? Amide. On complete hydrolysis, it gives which one? Carboxylic acid. Here lone pair of electron attach on this double bond O. This is what? NH3 plus. To this, which is added? Water molecule is added. It will attack on this. Okay. Here is O minus. This is what? NH3 plus. Positive charge. Loss of H plus takes place here. Loss of H plus takes place here. This is OH, here is O minus, NH3 plus, this bond shifted here, so R, C double bond O, here is which one? OH, then loss of which molecule? Ammonia molecule. This is the mechanism. Which mechanism? Acid mechanism. Which mechanism it is? Acid mechanism. Now, CH3, C triple bond M, H plus in presence of H2O, it converts into acetic acid and ammonia. This is known as acetonitrile. This is known as cyclopentane carbonitrile. Cyclopentane carbonitrile. On acetic hydrolysis, H plus in presence of H2O, it converts into cyclopentane carboxylic acid and ammonia. This is known as benzonitrile or phenyl cyanide. Benzonitrile or phenyl cyanide, H plus in presence of H2O acid hydrolysis, it converts into which one? Benzoic acid. Which acid? Benzoic acid, and liberates which molecule? Ammonia molecule.